infiltrated the ranks of the enemy and learn that they come seeking the rich resources of the mountain. They appear to know nothing of the secret we protect. Those who build the Iron Road are themselves prisoners.
There's a way to get up to the old prison.
Russian to make this out, but it seems to show a map of some sort.
Thank you.
Maybe I can find Constantine's prisoner. He must know something.
Thank you.
Definitely Russian. It looks like these markings point to a nearby location, but I can't quite piece it together. An old Soviet work camp. Trinity's taken it over completely.
What's the word on the local guys they picked up outside the valley?
Said they were hired by two people, one of them a young British woman. But they left them in the mountains before the avalanche.
Who goes there?
Sounds like coming.
We're under attack! She's hit! You got it! She's flanked! Moving into position! Advancing! Cover me!
Ah, covering fire!
Got her! She's there!
I'm on your side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. You think we can make a deal?
I'll see what I can dig up.
We've had trouble with the natives. Our communications were offline, but everything is now under control.
If the situation becomes untenable, we will step in.
It won't. You sent me for a reason. I was chosen for this. I will succeed.
See that you do.
Hey!